also see the word go mode. That is referring to the
slow down. Yeah, if you already did twist it, please twist it until you find normal mode and get yourself back into. Because you're stuck at throttle control. You step on that throttle, and you got a powerful car. You're going to put a ton of torque to the floor, and odds are you're going to spin that car out. So even a race car driver needs throttle control, right? Like, you, NASCAR drivers have crazy good throttle control. They're going like 200 miles an hour through corners. They got to be really on their game. Same for rock crawling. We need throttle control, we need brake control. The set plus button to get it to go back with you. Press the set plus button a couple times. Look at your cruise control switches and press the cancel button. Then it's going to draw a line through that green number one, and it's going to give you the green foot back. You are back at...
Exactly what I'm looking for. It's Same thing with the back end. If you go too fast, you'll hear the bumper kiss the rocks. Very good. I'll give you a sticker for it.
Make sure you guys are
that was the best one I've seen.
Entire trail. Be looking ahead, looking around corners, looking at...
Okay. Doing good. Hold that steering wheel tight. Hold on there. What is this? Why are you chicken winging?
You're making me look bad, man.
Ah!
talking like a girl.
Hunter, that was a Sasquatch.
Good, right there's good. A little more. Good, come on. Real slow here.
Out.
Just slow down, more brakes, dropping this side. Use it, does it?
I can't even see with those lights on.
That's very good, that's very good.
Wow, wow, look how good of a driver you are when you're
as he hits.
Very good job, very good.
You got this rock by a mile. You can come a little closer. Okay, stay there. You're good.
All right, it almost looks like we've got four through.
Someone's stuck.
Run, Smita, you had me nervous there for a second.
That you are very close to, but I don't think you're gonna hit. No, we might be on it. Okay. Big brakes and just go real slow.
Back there, you in the Area 51, what's your call sign? Okay, so you're doing what I talked about this morning where you're afraid of some rock that's over here and you're trying to drive 5 feet around it in your stack. Very good decision. Don't you dare run me over, sir.
Just watch him. He's got you. Real gentle.
Yeah, right there. Woo! Back in there. Yeah.
you're good, you can come right over here too if you want this one.
You can come right if you need to. But only a little bit.
Mind of that rock.
You can come a little closer if you need to. Alright, turn toward you.
Oh, oh. Drop.
Yeah, go real slow. Lay on the brakes.
Make a tip. Come on.
This is like one of those once in a lifetime things. I'm serious. Big drop here. Slow down. Stop. You came down that drop really fast. Okay? I need you to slow down. Turn a bit.
All right, let me check what you got going on. The manual one?
Cool. Stop turning when I'm not pointing, okay? Keep it that way.
I'll turn on the
go back. Tiny bit, right there. Tiny bit. Good. There's a big climb. Be very calm and smooth on your gas pedal. Keep your steering this way. Take your time. Turn. Stop. Turn a little bit. Stop. Turn. Right there. Forward slow. Keep it over. I didn't say this way, right? So you keep it over there. Stop. Turn the rest of the way. Whatever else you got. There we go. Forward slow. And stop there. Very good. Very good.
27 is the same.
27.
27.
Okay. All right. Let's do it.
30.
Somebody said that. I don't believe them.
Because I don't think it's going nowhere, boss!
Steering angle, it'll say 29. And they might have done that. I don't know if it's true.
25 now.
Alright, turn off the front locker. And just off the brake completely. There it goes. 27.
Man, nice clip of them dropping their wheel down in that hole. Grand. The whole point of me even getting the Impreza is that it would be free.
Most Broncos you'll ever see in one area at a time.
Until we go to a Bronco meet.
I wish I went to that one in Bridgeport.
Yeah.
In that time.
It's sick, though, that they have them.
Make sure your windows are down. Hunter's going to be coming in and grabbing your radio, please.